A large tent structures were put up yesterday at the Seaside Memorial Park. Now that structure is being used to house two portable morgue trailers. Each has a capacity to hold up to 80 bodies if needed. One of the trailers just arrived about a month ago. The other has been owned by Seaside, but relocated to the park to have it on standby.